Hey guys, I'm LB, and I think we need to boot the cube off the server. Or boot to the cube, I actually don't know what this title means. Boot to the cube, boot the cube up, I don't know.
This course was created and then abandoned by humans. They tend to do that. Create something wonderful, and then abandon it. Do you know why they abandoned this course? Too deadly. That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion?
Dialogue's a bit odd there. Okay, so. Turrets, bounce gel, speed gel, light bridges, and faceplates. Oh joy. There's the turrets. Is this going to be another one that was modified in Hammer, or is this just pure Puzzle Maker? Oh, nope. This has been modified in Hammer. Of course I can't even get up here. Left one turret down. Oh yeah, this has got lots of customization. Oh, and the custom dialogue and music. I'm an idiot. Of course it's made in Hammer, it's got custom dialogue and music! Yes, it's made in Hammer! Jeez. Okay, let's see what this button does. What? What did that do? Oh, it puts a cube there? Wait, what? How did... Is that not where a turret is right now? Is there not a turret there? Or is he up there? What? They don't want me to get it on the faceplate, basically. Yeah, they don't want it to land on the faceplate. Do that thing yet. the heck? What's that supposed to accomplish? What? I don't understand what that's doing. Why do I want that? What the heck is that? That's a light. What the heck? What does this button do? Not anything that I can access. What turns off this emancipation grill? Nothing? Right there. I have no idea what I'm doing. That. Yeah, that doesn't do me any good.
vehicle.
Dang it, has my mic been muted this whole time I've been talking? I don't know how long my microphone's been muted. That's annoying. Why would we... I can make that jump. We'll try. Yeah, I can't make that jump. make any sense to me. Make that jump. I need speed gel, but I don't understand how to get speed gel because the line just ends. It's like there's supposed to be something here, and there just isn't. understand. Maybe it's an angled panel that's going to angle upward to get to that staircase? I don't know. Oh. Wish I'd noticed that before. Stop. That gets the speed gel, finally. Use a load screen to transport ourselves back. There then. Now what does this do? that ant line go? I did not even see this button. Hitting that faceplate. Is it supposed to be hitting that faceplate? Oh, now it worked. Really? Really? I'm not enjoying this. Dang it, why did I... That was my fault. Thank you. playing with this cube, so I don't need the bounce gel. What that light bridge was for. I don't.
That is not part of the test. Invisible wall! How the heck am I supposed to get over here then? Exit door is literally open. And I can't get in. Not sure if that's how I was supposed to do it, but whatever. Oh man, I am sick and tired of this. Interesting note. I only created this test to watch test subjects fail, and you didn't. You must be very, very proud. I'm building the world's smallest trophy for you.
That was a hard, hard map. I'm exhausted. I'm gonna stop playing for today, so I'll see you guys in another episode. Man, that was tough. Anyway, thanks for watching. Goodbye.